to Copper, and the rest of the family into Dick, except for a half-sister who was obsessed with vanadium. I rigged the market, made a cool 40 million, paid off the Lord Mayor, and put the lot into diesel-powered nuns.
Which is where he went wrong, eh?
Exactly.
When's the funeral?
Oh, he hasn't killed himself yet.
He hasn't.
No, no, wait until April the 5th.
Some sort of tax dodge.
Good evening, sir.
Evening, Tom.
Evening, Harry.
Evening, Morris.
Well, what's it to be, sir?
Mark?
Oh, one of your specials, please, hey?
One special, please, Tom.
One special coming up.
Oh, I say, have you seen page 8? Nixon's had an asshole transplant.
Oh, you seen the stop press, though?
No?
The assholes rejected him.
Would you like a twist of lemon, sir?
Oh, yes, please, eh?
Bit more, sir?
Oh, just a squeeze.
There you are, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Alex, what do you have?
Oh, mallard fizz for me, please, Maurice.
Okay, sir, one mallard fizz coming up.
Well, there you go.
How about old guy in Barclay?
No.
Oh, going to cork. Wasn't tinsel. Switch for our wood preservatives into vanadium. Sold the bottles for us to cook.
Well, I understand.
Smart fellow, always thought he'd do well. Nice, close-set eyes. Smoky, no ear, then. Back, my hands, finger dinner.
Funny-looking captain, huh?
What?
Buttocks bent the wrong way. Yeah, some four-year-old seen lapsed in Aiden. Every time he sat down, he fell in. Don't wait for me, Mark.
Well, chairman.
Cheers, sir.
A Harlem Stinger, please, Tom.
Okay, sir. Rastus!
And boss!
One Harlem Stinger.
One finger coming right up!
How much is that then, Tom?
£1.40, sir.
Would you care to join us?
Oh, no, thank you, sir.
Well, there we are. Keep the change well.
Thank you, sir.
Good health.
Cheers.
Same again, please, Harry. Go easy on the lemming, Harry.
Okay, sir. There you are, sir. Same again for you, sir.
Just a small one, Maurice.
Okay, sir.
Maurice?
Yes, sir?
You haven't got something a little less, ducky, have you?
What, you mean something without the mallard, sir?
Mm.
How about a dog turd and tonic?
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to apologise for that last sketch. We're sorry. We really are very sorry. We're honestly so fucking sorry.